thanks for tuning in to the Speedway Car Cams video. I hope y'all enjoy it. Be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube page. Share with your friends and family. Hope you have a good weekend and Father's Day.
3, 2, 1.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
To win $20,000 tonight in the 42nd annual USA 100. Jamaica, Virginia, they're coming at you. Far wide!
Field beginning to form in their double foul lineup.
grandstand. Wesley Allen, looks like they're coming to green. You want to give them the call to start off the section of pro last week?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, they're at the VP Race Fuels making PowerPoint. You have a race in the Fast Track Racing Series. Their portion of the USA 100 is underway.
Matt Long slides high off a two.
That's right. And Tommy, it's like the ultimate affair all over again. You've got three and four wide racing all over the place. Are you kidding me? Sideways goes the lip. Davis Lipscomb, and they all pile in from there. Autumn Parkhurst is involved. Brett Bordeaux's involved. Darrell Dow's involved.
Car's nowhere.
Matt Tarbox is involved. Door to door, side by side, take number two of Fast Track's portion of the 42nd annual USA 100. Green flag is in the air. We are underway. Matt Long hits the whole shot on the outside lane, and here we go again. Oh, trouble in turn one and two. Two cars involved. I believe Liskum's one of them again. In the
second. Kind of getting things off to a rough start. Maybe we can get this thing on.
Let's try it again for the third time. 40 laps the distance for the USA 100 Fast Track portion underway. On the jump with Max Redmi, it's going to be Ross Bells. He'll lead the way. Matt Long in second spot. Brett Heap sits in third. Here comes Logan Roberts. He can power on the outside lane for third. Ladies and gentlemen, finally, one lap on the board. You have a race. We're underway. In the Fast Track portion of the USA 100. 39 to go. Everyone keeps it safe. The back straightaway in the turn for three. It's still going to be Hells Bells, Ross Bells out in front. Matt Long in second spot. Brendan Janham sits in third. Three wide in the back. Lipscomb, Brad Basie. And Logan Robertson will pass Brett the Jet Ham for the number three position. He'll go to the podium spot as Ellen's out for turn four. Brett Ham in a Newbury, South Carolina, the Longhorn number 75, had motor issues. Back in April, turning things around tonight. He's in third. Now they battle again. One lap, it's Ham. Oh, he got into Robertson. Robertson fishtail. He got sideways. He'll save it, Tommy. He'll battle for fourth again on the turn four.
Robertson looks for the crossover. He brings it back down to the inside. Straightaway, but Brett Ham able to hold him off. Walker Arthur back there in the fifth spot. He's watching in front of him, and he'll just settle in there watching that battle. Said, hey, I'm going to let them two follow it out, and maybe I can sneak through the back of the front. Ross Bells puts another lap in the books as your leader.
The driver out of Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, Brian Hankins, making his first ever Fast Track start. One of the regulars at Dixieland Speedway with some smoke going from the back into his car. As he's one spot to the rears. Meanwhile, it is Ross Bales out in front. Matt Long in second. His nemesis, so to speak, Tommy. Because if you remember back in April, those cars were battling one and two in the King of the Commonwealth. Same thing here tonight in the USA 100.
The Billy X prepared machine for Ross Bales. Again, hooked up here at Virginia Motor Speedway. Ross is beginning to pull in the tail. Slower traffic here, just a few laps, Wesley.
Brad Basie getting a little sideways, a moment ago, trying to get by the lead Lipscomb in that car into turn four. As the laps continue to tick away here, marking lap number 8 of 40, 32 remaining. The Fast Track portion of the 42nd running of the USA 100. Hope you're enjoying the Facebook Watch coverage. It's presented by HoosierDriver.org. Out in front, it is still Ross Bells.
Back to one, Wesley, and I'm watching the 77 machine of Ryan Hawkins. Looks like it's got some smoke coming out the rear, especially as he comes off of the turns, but he's back hard into the throttle. Looks like some blue smoke coming out. Don't know if he's got a wall line making a lot of smoke coming out.
Some
battle for the lead.
You're exactly right. A battle for the lead. Here it comes. Is that out of the back straight away? Lap cars in the way as well. Matt Long trying to use the lap car as a pickup call. Vaughn to run down Bales. And while that happens, one car going behind the wall is Davis Lipscomb. Vaughn drips up the racetrack. but still now Ross Bell's out in front. Battle for second as Brett Hamm's closing on Macklaw into turn two.
Brett Hamm got right into the rear end of Macklaw's car, but also Logan Robinson and Walker Harper have rejoined the fray. They are right there. The top five, throw a blanket over.
And that 77 of Brian Hankins with smoke coming from the back of that car. His car now smoke exiting off the corner. Good save for the native out of Kitty Hawk, North Carolina. As they'll come across the line, 12 laps in of 40. It's still going to be Hamm's Bells, Ross Bells, working through lap traffic and lap cars and smoke to boot. Battle for the lead. Matt Locks to the inside in turn one.
Ross Bells able to use the slower cars as a pick. Matt Long will have to go see the final. No, he's going to miss. Push his way on through. Can't make it work. He'll back off a little bit. Bales up using the top side.
Wow, what a play by that boy!
Wow, how did that happen?
Look at Brett Hamm move by the left car on the inside. And he still was able to close in. Logan Robertson's on the outside, ready to lick his chops as well. Holy smokes, Tommy. We could have saw three cautions in that exchange. Look at the drivers at the best of the best in front. They want to race and run even faster.
Bells leads him back into one with only about a car length between him and Matt Long. And another car length back to Brad Hamm, another car length to Logan Robinson, about two back to Walker Arthur. Now they've got single file, got a little bit clear of the lap traffic now. Logan Robinson, look!
Trying to turn forward, Darrell Dale goes around in the 5J. And the caution's coming out, look out, Carl Vaughn, way high out of four.
Here we go, Wesley, getting ready to bring him back green.
Back for the restart here in the fast track portion of the USA 100. And look on the restart, Matt Long powers to the inside of his nemesis, Ross Bales. Bales trying to gather it back in. He about slammed a longhorn of Brett Hamm for second and third. The longhorn running down the rocket. Matt Long out in front in turn four.
Matt Long got a great restart. Bales chose the outside, usually the preferred line with these guys, but Matt Long made the inside.
Was a little harder than what it looked like on your video, my man. Five-time Fast Track Southeast Tour champion. Kind of taking it easy this year. We saw him here at the King of the Commonwealth.
Thanks for tuning in to Speedway Car Cams. I hope you guys enjoyed the videos out here at Virginia Motor Speedway. Hope you all enjoyed it. Be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube page. Share with your friends and family. Thanks for watching.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway Car Cams or nothing.